Make it clear for a lot of people that August 29, Shane Mosley, Mayorga at the Forum, Mars and Santa Cruz, different card, different venue. It's totally separated, nothing to do.
Different card, different venue. I mean, it's simply
come to see our fight.
Another promoter set up, try to block, but it's not going to work. So everybody's coming to my fight. And it's going to be the best fight.
Man, you're looking like an action figure right now.
Hey, I said shit. Yeah, you stay ready, you don't have to get ready.
That's true. Fight your dad against Mayorga, the rematch.
Oh, I think it's a great fight for his fight back. And he's going to show the world that he's still, you know, got it.
I'm Shane, you fought shape. Legends from current time, like Oscar De La Hoya to Mayweather to the late Vernon Forrest to Cotto to Canelo. Why this rematch? What was about this fight that you're like, okay, let's do it?
I mean, Mayorga has been talking a lot of crap on Twitter. He's been talking a lot of crap. And he believes that he can beat me. And I figured he's a perfect is a perfect opportunity to smash somebody in 4 or 5 rounds, whatever. He was a perfect victim. I said, okay, I'll take him out, and then I'll just continue to take people out. And pretty soon, I'll be able to get to that big fight.
He's the
Mayweather Pacquiao. I want to get in the ring with all the people that I lost. I can't get in the ring with Vernon because
he passed away.
But everybody else.
Pacquiao,
Mayweather, you know, all the guys that I've been in the ring with, that I like Cotto, you know.
You destroy Cotto right now. That's easy work.
We want to get everybody.
They always say I'm a Cotto hater, but I keep it real. Superstar, one of the greatest fighters in the history of boxing, Sugar Shane Mosley. You're getting back in the ring August 29 against Ricardo Mayorga. It's a rematch. There's another fight in LA that night. This is not connected to any other fight. This is your own card at the Forum. Tell people what's going on August 29th.
August 29th, me and Mayorga, we're gonna get it on. We're gonna do a thing. I mean, I'm gonna knock him out in 5.
He told me he knocks you out in 3.
I'm gonna let it go 5 so the fans can get. So they can view the fight and see, you know, how a real fight's supposed to go. It's not gonna be like jumping around dancing. As you can see, Mayorga, it's not gonna be dancing and running. He's gonna be coming at me, and that leads to a knockout for him. He's gonna get knocked out.
You're in phenomenal shape. You have an 8-pack, not a 6-pack. Everything boxing. How do you stay in such great shape, and are you ready for the fight?
If the fight was tonight or today, you know, I know I'll win. And if they give me 6 more weeks, I'm going to be in tremendous shape. I stay in great shape because I train my son, I train other fighters, I get in the ring with a lot of world-class fighters and spar, and just stay in shape. But, you know, I've been getting the itch to fight and to get in the ring really with anybody. I know that when I hit Mayorga, I hit him anywhere, he's not going to know I hit this hard. So it's going to be, man, I can't wait.
So there you have it, another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. Take a step back.